we're in the eye of a hurricane right now. We need to treat this like a FEMA-level disaster response.
ICU bed capacity in Miami-Dade County has now surged past 130%. The max amount of beds available in the entire county, 394. There's been more than 500 ICU admissions as of Monday, and nearly 300 are on ventilators. The city of Miami is now going to fine people for not wearing a face mask in public.
We're immediately going to be fining people $50 for the first occurrence, $150 for the second, and $500 for the third.
And is weighing issuing a new stay-at-home order.
Something that's still on the table.
Across America, nearly 60,000 people are hospitalized with COVID infections. The CDC is now forecasting more than 157,000 Americans will be killed by the virus by August 8th. And now, as health officials and government leaders push for Americans to mask up.
It's our decisions, not our conditions, our decisions that will determine our fate and future as it relates to the spread of this virus.
President Trump is touting mask wearing, tweeting a photo of himself masked up, saying, quote, "Many people say that it is patriotic to wear face masks when you can't socially distance. There is nobody more patriotic than me, your favorite president." At the White House, I'm Nadia Romero reporting.